Center, International Art and Culture Center, where the PDP primaries is taking place. So we have the Vice Chairman of the PDP here in Ondo State to talk more on what is going down at the primaries today. Sir, can we meet you, sir?
Thank you very much. My name is Honorable Olaniyi Ogunbuji, caretaker member of the People's Democratic Party in Ondo State, and I doubled too as a state deputy chairman, caretaker committee. I'm from Ondo State, I'm from our local government. My first election was about 30 years ago when I contested election into the State House of Assembly. Since then, I've metamorphosed in the political hemisphere, from there to be a special assistant to the governor on political matters, from there become a member of the State Hospital Management Board for 4 years, and I later went to Abuja with then the Minister of Tourism, Culture and National Orientation, and I became the Southwest Executive Director of Abuja Carnival. That was in 2007, for some years. Thank you very much.
Okay, sir, today is the PDP primaries. What are your expectations today?
My expectation today is for us, we have planned ahead to organize and have a free, fair, and credible election. That is the primary election. Don't forget that we have about 9 aspirants now, I think reduced to 8. The stage is set for everybody, and there's the stage is set for the aspirants too. They have for several months been going around the nooks and crannies of the states, the 18 local government areas, the 203 wards, canvassing for votes from the delegates. Today, everybody will be here at the dome for us to see how far they are fair on the field and what the delegates of Ondo State, distinguished delegates of Ondo State, feels of a man who will have to take over to have the ticket of the party as a candidate who will flag our flag, who will become our flag bearer.
So do you have prominent members and leaders from other states, PDP, that are here to support the people today?
Thank you very much. Respected members are here and are leaders of the party. On the occasion today, the chairman of this election, primary election program, is no other person than His Excellency, the Governor of Enugu State, His Excellency Ogbuanyi Ifeanyi Ogbuanyi. Also on the list as a member is His Excellency Governor Umaru Finitri of Adamawa State. Then we have other leaders too, who are here, our secretaries and other members too. And there are a lot of officials from Abuja too. And as equally the Southwest region, the acting vice chairman of the party national, the Southwest chairman is here too. And quite a lot of leaders of PDP throughout the nooks and crannies of Nigeria who are here with us in this program today. I'm in the primary election of Ondo State gubernatorial aspirants.
So all the aspirants, are they really carried along with the delegates? What do you expect the aspirants to do today?
All went around the nooks and crannies of the states, the 203 wards, the 18 local government areas, canvassing for votes and extraying to the various delegates their quality. So today is not a day for canvassing or campaigning again. The people has known who and who they are, and they will be here to cast their vote and to decide and to make a choice who and who will be, who is the person that will be the flag bearer of PDP in this 2020 election, gubernatorial election in Ondo State, which will come up on the 10th of October this year. So there is no point canvassing or campaigning today. The delegates are here to choose who will be the flag bearer of the party in Ondo State.
So your final word for the people of Ondo State, so what is PDP going to bring for the people of Ondo State that will really make them stand out?
Thank you very much. Ondo State is a well-literate society of which virtually everybody on the streets know what they're going to do and what they are meant for. The state over and over now are now yearning and craving for PDP to come back into government. They've been able to extract the government in power for the past almost 3.5 years, and probably they have nothing to show for it. So you can be sure that once we have our candidate in place, the people will work for us, and they are ready to vote temas for us. It is one man, one vote. I get me. We have appealed to the various body that will come up in this election, INEC, security agents, whoever, to be free and fair with us. You will see the vote is going to be EMAS. All those state people are behind us, the People's Democratic Party, and they are ready to vote for us come October 10, 2020, I think this year. So I can assure you that the people are seriously expecting us to come up with our best 11, which is the first man who will emerge today. And once we have it, then the ground is set for the real game, which is the general election. And I can assure you, PDP will come out victorious in the election of October 10, 2020. And I can assure you, it's not going to just be a small margin. The margin will be obvious for the whole world to see that Ondo State people have spoken, will speak, and they will speak in favor of PDP in terms of their vote. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. And that will be all from us. We'll still be bringing you more.